gallant chase began. Oh, the deer of fright had run up the mountainside. Hear the shouts of heaven's son, see the gallant chase begun. Oh, the deer of fright had run up yon mountainside. Check your speed, ye timorous deer, safely rest and cease your fear.
Oh, miserere Domine. Thank you. To leave my dear girl, my country and friends, and the roam o'er the ocean where toil never ends. In mount the high yacht when the whistle shall sound, amidst the wild winds as they bluster around. My heart aches to think on't, but still I must go, for duty now calls me to face the proud foe. And so to my Winnie I must bid adieu, in hopes when I'm gone she will think of Ned Pugh. Still she will think she is near to my heart, though far from each other, alas, we must part. But next to my duty, my thoughts she will share, my love and my glory both center in her. And should I return with some hits from Mount Seir, I know I shall meet with a smile and a tear. Or it I should fall, then dear Winnie, adieu. I know when I'm gone you'll remember Ned
Thank you. My senses. Thank you. sweet was the strain that it lied in the spirit, and cheered us with numbers so frolic and free. The poet is absent, be just to his spirit, or may he in love be more happy than we. For weak is a vote, while something we want, more sweet than the pleasure the muses can give. Sweet dances of Cardigan, love can alone make it blissful to live. How gay is a circle of friends on a table where steady began. Unwilling and you are unable to sing a wild song or repeat a wild tale. Yet weak is a vote, while something we want, more sweet than the pleasure that friendship can give. Come, smile, sweet dancers of Cardigan, love can alone make it blissful to live.
Anxious care of me.
Yes, o'er my couch I saw the bend, the duteous wife, the tender friend, and each capricious wish attend with soft incessant care. Then trust me, love, that pearly face can boast a sweeter charm for me, a truer, tender, a dearer grace than blooming health bestowed on thee. For there thy well-tried love I see, and read my blessings there.
Blue.
what woodland note can equal thine, nor hermit's matins hail a day more pure than fine from yonder spray, sweet warbler of a strain divine, what woodland note can equal thine, nor hermit's matins hail a day more pure than fine from yonder spray. Thy glossy plumes of sable hue retiring from the searching view protect the light, the leafy screen. Beneath whose shade thou seemest unseen. Thou to the poet art allied, be then thy minstrelsy my pride, thy poet, then thy song I'll praise, thy name shall grace my happiest days. Thou to the poet art allied, be then thy minstrelsy my pride, thy poet, then thy song I praise, thy name shall grace my happiest lays. To future lovers shall proclaim thy worth, thy beauty, and thy fame, and when they hear thank you.
If still he denied me the lad of the lake.
sorrows are past, how my father himself grew a convert at last. 'Twas when his foot slipped as he entered the boat, my heart upraised him as quick as a thought. He eyed him with kindness, then gave me a kiss, and said, "Kate, I should like to have grandsons like this. Be happy, my girl, and the treasure now take, though poor yet a prize is thy lad of the lake. Be happy, my girl, and the treasure now take, though poor yet a prize is thy lad of the lake."
Blessed queen of song descent, I shake and sweetest speak good night to guest and friend. Tis pain to part for even one fleeting night, but music's matchless art can turn it to delight. How How sweet the farewell glass when music gives its zest. How sweet the dreams who pass from harmony to rest. Dark thoughts that scare repose and music's voice give place. And fancy then a rose with poppy wreath to grace.